The common moon crab is a marine crustacean that primarily inhabits sandy intertidal areas. These crabs have a widespread distribution throughout the Indo-Pacific. They are named for their rounded carapace, which slightly resembles the full moon. They have a long spine on each side of their carapace. Their claw arms also have large spines. They can grow to 2 inches wide. Males are slightly larger than females. Moon crabs primarily feed on crustaceans and mollusks. They may ambush their prey while hiding under the substrate. Their four pairs of walking legs are flattened like paddles, allowing them to swim or burrow very quickly into the sand. They are active at night and are rarely seen during the day, as they are usually buried in the sediment. In order for a crab to grow, their old shell must be shed through molting and a larger one formed in its place. Common moon crabs mate all year round. An adult male will mate with a female after she molts. A single mating event can produce more than one batch of eggs, with each cluster containing about 65,000 eggs. The eggs are held in a mass on the female's abdomen until hatching. Common moon crabs are caught by local communities in nets by hand or beach seines. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.